Three, two, one, fight! You win. Three, two, one, fight! You win. Three, two, one, fight! You lose. Three, two, one, fight! Win. Three, two, one, fight. Lose. Three, two, one, fight. Win. Three, two, one, fight! You lose. Three, two, one, fight! You win.
making headway in the fight against the Green Lantern Corps. However, their ability to deputize lanterns means they have a constant stream of new recruits ready to replace their losses.
This is made possible by the Green Lantern MOGO. Without the lodestone beneath his surface, MOGO couldn't dispatch rings to potential recruits.
With the use of the mist found in Metropolis, we are in a position to launch an assault on MOGO. If we assault him now, we can neutralize that oversized asteroid.
Sinestro, I'm detecting interference with my teleporters. I can't bring them offline. They've been hijacked. Do something!
Green Lanterns have taken control of the teleporters.
Emergency teleporter protocols have failed. They must be manually disabled. There's no other choice.
Hurry! Get to the teleportation chambers and destroy their connections before we get overrun!
Bring power levels of stalking.
Ring power is dropping!
Sinestro, you're going to pay for what you've done.
Kyle Rayner, you're delusional. Your assault will fail.
Worse.
Your fears made real.
You fought well. They won't be so eager to attack us in the future. Now is the time to strike back and take the fight to them.
We should strike MOGO now, while the Green Lanterns are still recovering from their defeat.
You will split up into two squads. Ground squad. Head to Metropolis and infuse yourselves with the Emerald Mist that Star Labs has been collecting.
The Emerald Mist should allow us to confuse MOGO's security, granting you access to his emotional lodestone.
Assault Squad will head directly to MOGO to start the invasion. They will need to activate a teleporter inside MOGO to enable the Ground Squad's arrival from Metropolis.
intruders attacking personnel in teleporter control room, requesting reinforcements.
With the teleporter activated, the ground squad will be able to travel to Mogo once their task in Metropolis is complete. Now, you must take control of the security room and wait for their arrival.
Stand down.